Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you a quick Photoshop tip for version CC and later. The radial filter inside Camera Raw gives you control to direct attention to specific areas within photos by adjusting their brightness, clarity, saturation, contrast, and other attributes. For your convenience, I provided two photos that you can download. Their links are in my video's description below or project files. First, we'll convert the photo into a smart object so we can modify it non-destructively. To do this, click the icon at the upper right of the Layers panel and click Convert to Smart Object. Go to Filter and Camera Raw Filter. Click the Radial Filter icon. Since the filter retains all the settings the last time you used it, click this icon and click Reset Local Correction Settings so we can start from scratch. There are loads of adjustments that are available in this filter, and I encourage you to experiment with all of them. However, for the purpose of simplicity, I'll show you just a few that I find to be the most powerful. Go to a dark area that you'd like to bring attention to and drag your tool out. You'll see either red or green dashed lines along the circumference. If they're red, it indicates that the tool will affect the inside of the shape. However, when we tick outside, the dashed lines change to green. This indicates the tool will affect the outside of the shape. Since we want to brighten the inside, tick inside. Go to the exposure setting and slide it to the right. I'll increase the exposure to +2. Exposure is similar to dodging and burning. You can adjust its shape and angle by dragging or rotating the anchor points on the shape circumference. Quick tip, if you want to bring a setting back to zero again, just double-click the slider. Adjusting clarity adds depth to an image by increasing or decreasing overall contrast. Dehaze decreases or increases existing haze in a photo. You can adjust multiple areas independently by simply clicking on those areas and applying the radial filter to them. To hide the elliptical marquees and other guide overlays, uncheck Overlay. To see your photo before and after you apply the radial filter, click this icon. When you're happy with your image, click OK. Open the second photo I provided. In this image, we'll apply the effects to the outside of the radial filter. Open the Camera Raw filter and click the radial filter icon. Clear the settings and tick outside. Drag out an ellipse anywhere on the image. Go to the center point and double-click it. Immediately, the ellipse snapped to the edges of the photo. Drag the exposure either way to get completely different vignettes. Continue to adjust its settings to get the effect you want. I'll drag the ellipse up a bit to raise up the vignette. This has been a quick Photoshop photography tip from Marty at Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.